Okay, I have no idea what's going on, because that is not at all what the name of my stream is supposed to be. And supposedly it has changed, it has updated, it has changed. Just in case I'm gonna try and update it again, I don't know why it's not changing. It's being very weird, everyone, so I hope you can bear with me for whatever this is. I appear to be struggling a lot. I'm not sure what's going on with Twitch today. But it's not quite sending out any notifications or anything like that. It's being very weird. I hope it's going to behave itself, because I simply do not know what's going on. Alright, I'm going directly to Twitch, because I'm not getting any input from anybody, so... I'm not even entirely sure anybody can even see or hear my stream right now. Okay. Well, I can see my stream, so I guess it's functioning. Okay, so I guess it's fine. I'm just gonna get myself comfortable, I suppose. Oh no. Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me we're gonna have issues with this now. Hold on, we're having issues with something else now. Oh! There we go. Okay, at least that problem solved itself quick enough. Always worried about that kind of thing. Right on that note, we get ourselves over here. So, oh goodness. I'm not sure if my stream information ended up updating or not. But hello, I am Ryu, and today I'm gonna be working on art commission stuff. Have not had the opportunity to actually open my art program, because it's been a little bit of a scuffed setup, if you will. So, it's gonna be just a second. Shouldn't take too long. Oh, wow. There it goes. There we go. And then okay, I just want to set this bad boy up here. Just have this window right here. Little bit since I've worked on some art stuff, since I've been so fixated on gaming recently. That's not gonna stop me. I'm a little bit tired today though, so if I seem a little bit lethargic, just know it's because I'm tired. But see, it's coming along so beautifully. Why would I not want to work on this when it looks so amazing so far? I'm very happy about this. Can't wait to finish this, and then I have to do some extras, and then I can go and work on the rigging, which is going to be fun. It's been a hot minute since I've done any rigging. Now, I know I had part of the jacket. Yeah, there we go. We were working on the jacket. The next part would be the sleeves. Or, no. The collar. Yeah, let's do the collar first and then we'll do the sleeves. Hi, Thaddix! Twitch is being a little bit weird for me today, so I don't know if there's another lag like there was the other day. It's been a little bit wonky, but hopefully everything will sort of work itself out. Okay, so we're gonna work on the collar here. And then we're gonna do the sleeves. And then once we've done that, we are done with the base for the model, and then we can work on any emotion toggles or any other sort of toggles or things that we're gonna have. So far it seems okay, that's good. Okay. Very tired today because I didn't get as much sleep as I would have liked to last night. My own fault, though. Close that. Put that away. My symmetry ruler. I don't think it's on. There it is. I probably should split this into left and right as well. Do a few. Yeah, I just want to make sure my pen worked. Okay. It almost looks like the collar does a little bit of a weird thing where it comes down and then up and then down again. Hello! Welcome in. Working on some commissions today. I don't know if I like those lines necessarily. If I... No, I think I'm just gonna redraw these upper lines. I don't like them very much. I'm not very fond of them. I don't know if I should have them flare out that aggressively. Feels a little bit better. Just finished with work early, so you're chilling, going through some VTubers. Well, glad you stumbled into my little stream. It was a scuffed start, a little bit of a bumpy start, but we got there, and now we're just doodling, doing some chill little doodling, listen to music, just kind of vibing. Oh, yeah, I should probably introduce myself. I am Ryu. I am an ice storm dragon. Scuff is the backbone of the VTuber community. That is a fact. Spoken or unspoken, it is a truth that is undeniable. I hardly know a single VTuber that doesn't have Scuff. Actually, I don't think I know a single VTuber that doesn't have Scuff. No, I can't think of one. These lines are too small. You're too small, lines. Time for me to obsessively draw the same line over and over repeatedly. About here, where it comes in, yeah, and then you come down from there, and then we make a nice little diamond. Yeah, I have to zoom in. I can't see. I'm blind to the bat. Which recently I learned they're not actually blind. My life is a lie. Just gotta clean that up a little bit. Hmm. Yes, that'll do. Just connect that real quick. And the lower one has... They aren't? Wait. I don't remember what I said. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I learned apparently they actually aren't blind. And they just use echolocation to help them see, like, in the dark. But, like, they can see. They're not blind. I was kind of shook to hear that. Because, you know, everybody always says, blind is a bat, blind is a bat. And I was like, yeah, bats are blind. Nope. Apparently not. Now, of course, this could just be a hoax. This could just be a lie that I heard somewhere and picked up, and then I thought it was true. So I always invite everyone to do their own research, because I'm not a scientist. I just draw pictures. Oh no, this line needs to be not curved. And then we do... a triangle. Eh. Is that too small of a triangle? No, it'll be fine. No, it won't. I don't like it. Wanted it to be more of an equilateral triangle than whatever that one was. I wanted to say isosceles, but I can't remember what an isosceles triangle looks like. Alrighty. Almost ready to do some coloring on this bad boy. Okay. Cool beans. We've got them all connected then. People used to think they were blind because they flew so erratically. That makes sense. That actually makes sense, yeah. Because they kind of like ping all over the place. They're like pew, 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 pew. You know, sometimes people think I'm a bat, which is funny, but the truth is I'm just really I am small. I got a tail down here. It exists, just typically not shown. Night. Yeah, there we go. Get back in place. Small. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm small, but I was like, nah. It's just cause of the camera. The camera angle will always. Yeah. The camera angle always kind of cuts it off. I have been described as running like a bunny rabbit, though. I don't know what that means, but apparently when I run, I look like a bunny rabbit. I think it's because I have a very hoppy, like, bouncy way of running. I don't know. Alrighty, time to start coloring. And immediately forget which colors we used and have to do something to show the colors because I need to use my color grabber. Yes. No! The lines, they are not connected. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We're just gonna...
It's fine.
That's cute. Glad you think so, because I honestly spent most of my high school years just confused, because I was like, why? Why do you run like bunny? I was so small, but I had, like, one of those massive backpacks that, like, I had no business carrying at my size. Thank you for the follow! I had to make sure the notification actually popped up, because sometimes Sound Alerts doesn't like me. Oh! So that's what you want, huh? The best I can do. I'm never confident with those. I'm like, how quiet can I get? How quiet can I get in order to pass it off as being decent? Will I color this whole thing manually? God, I hope not. I stay hyper-zoomed for a lot of stuff. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I followed because it was chill here. Oh, no! I usually tell people thank you for the follow, because, you know, you go out of your way to follow me. That's a lot. But yeah, we're a very, very chill little place. I get a lot of lurkers, so if you ever want to just come by and lurk, that's totally fine with me. I do ramble a lot, though. I am a rambler. I have two settings. I have ramble and focus mode. Hello, Bard! Hi! I do be coloring commissions. I'm so close to finishing this one, I could taste it within my grasp today. I swear. Ramble is nice. Glad you like the ramble. Glad everyone likes the ramble. Oh. But yeah, I'm doing my usual thing where I'm slowly outlining something. And it's taking way more time than it probably should. But this is how I'm doing it anyways. I really wish the enclose and fill tool actually worked for me. Because that would be nice. No, my streamers are just not my thing to have in the background. Ah. Yeah, I get that. Sometimes I'll hop into like a no mic streamer. And I'll usually stick around if I have like really solid music playing. But for the most part, I just like to have people talking. So I get that. Oh no, a line is out of place. How dare it? You be gone. Be gone. Thank you. Oh wait, you're weird. Oh wait, hold on. What's that? The audacity. Hold on. Are they still connected? They are! I never split them into different layers. I only watch streamers if they're people I care about or Point Crow. I don't know that I've heard of Point Crow. However, I do see there is a dot here that I didn't color. That's so rude. Alright, hopefully that'll be fixed now as I continue to... Oh, that's not a thing then, I guess. Does that imply you don't care about Point Crow but watch anyways? I don't think that's the case. Ah! I've just realized. I'm not wearing my good glasses, but this is fine. I'll just wear my old glasses. It's okay. Boop. Okay, back to what I was doing. Now that I've resolved the issue with the dot. Oh, by the way, this has absolutely nothing to do with anything. Oh! bard. I was gonna ramble about how I saw the D&D movie the other day, but then I look over and I see that comment. My goodness. That's very sweet. What is... What's that smell? It's like a foodish smell, but I don't know what it is. It's weird. Don't even worry about it. I don't know if I should call you Sniper or Azur, or if I should use the whole thing and say Azur Sniper, but then don't even worry about it. I get that. I, for one, am a coward. Then again... oh my goodness. Oh, that reminds me. The other day... apparently my workplace is selling... a book of dad jokes. And so one of my coworkers... every hour was reading a joke from the dad joke book. I know a dad joke's not the same as a cheesy pickup line, but you know. My brain went there. Also, thank you, Bard. I'ma say the most awkward thing in the world for me, but love you too, bestie. I don't know why it's so awkward for me to... I swear, like, the most awkward thing for me to say is the word bestie? I don't know why. I should... okay, right on the inner edge probably is where I should shade this. Grab that. Yep. Get some nice paint in here. I literally just said on the inner edge, and what do? I paint the outer edge. That was smart of me. That's the hardest thing you have to say. It's a struggle for me. I get kind of awkward as a person when it comes to... interacting with other people. Sorry, that was really delayed. No, you're fine. If other people say it, it doesn't bother me. It's just when I have to say it, my brain is like, go on, say the words. Say the words. You can do it. Say the words. Can I just... nice little spray, I think. Soft in those shadows. Yeah. That'll do it, I think. Now I just need the red. Time to get some brightly colored reds in here. Probably this one I will have to color all the way instead of doing the outline thing, because there's just too much. It's too intricate. But yeah, I'm a pretty awkward person socially. Then again, I feel like a lot of people I know are very awkward socially. They're just kind of like my people. Not much of a... Even though I ramble so much, I am not much of an extrovert at all. I actually have, like, I always joke about it, but I do have a hardcore resting bitch face. So, like, I'll be happy, and I'll be like, I'm drawing. But when I'm out in public, I'm like... It's not weird that you find it cute. I feel like a lot... In fact, I feel like a majority of people nowadays are kind of socially awkward, so it's kind of becoming the norm, really. That's kind of like people used to ostracize nerds, and now nerds are like the thing. Like, it's super cool to be a nerd. Which, you know, me being a massive nerd, I'm totally fine with that. Oh, wait, this is my... No, that's not my coloring pen. I had a pen for coloring at one point. Do not remember what happened to it. So I'm just going to increase the size of this pen. And we're going to use it to color. Ah, no! I can't color outside the lines. It's bad for the picture. Like, just in general? Yeah. There's that food smell again. It's a little bit early for anybody to be cooking dinner. Why am I smelling food? It smells like... beef? Odd. That's gonna be so distracting. I'm gonna be over here drawing, and every few seconds I'm gonna be like, there's that beef smell again. I don't know that I'm hungry. My stomach usually only has two settings. Oh my god, I'm starved out of my mind and not hungry. Right now, I'm kind of in the not hungry stage. Do I need food? Not sure. But I just find it a little bit odd that the house smells like... If I had to get really specific, I'd guess maybe beef and butter noodles? Not sure. All I know is that I'm ready in the next... 2.5 hours to finish doing the art part of this. I'll be very excited. Hopefully I won't have to do this a second time on the other side. Thank goodness for the symmetry tool. I would simply perish if I had to deal with that. Very careful. Kind of do the general coloring, and then I can get the detailed smaller brush for the corners. That way I don't flub it. Maybe it's a long process for dinner, or maybe they just want to be a bit gluttonous today? Maybe. I mean, I guess if they were making a roast or something. Oh, maybe they're making a roast. Oh, they did buy the tiny potatoes. Oh, that makes sense. That's what it is. It's probably a roast. I love how I'm sitting here with chat trying to figure out what dinner is. Alright. Definitely gonna have to put a little bit of shading on this red so it's not quite so aggressive. Yeah, because you see that? That's way too fierce of a red, so to speak. So I'm going to kind of do what I did with the last one, which is... What is this color? That, yeah. Kind of like... Tone it down a bit. Looks a little bit wonky. Maybe if I remove that line there, maybe that'll help. It looks at least a little bit better with the line. Too lazy to make a roast. Yeah, it's a lot of work. I think the most work I ever put into cooking a dish was I made curry once, and I had that stuff like cooking for a solid 3 hours. I'm not gonna lie, the long dishes are kind of easier to make because you just kind of put them there and then you essentially forget about them for a couple hours and you just go do something else. That's always nice. It's the ones that only take mere seconds to cook that you have to, like, really be on top of. Like, sure, it's fast, but if you're not fast enough, it's gonna go terribly wrong. Okay, so for now, I'm gonna go ahead and... move these without merging any of the layers. Right, so they're underneath there. Perfect. I'm sure this will look nicer when I actually do the, sleeves. There's the word I was looking for. Forgotten what color the lines are. Right. I'm gonna shift. I'm just gonna kind of be squatting in my chair like a gargoyle. Part of me feels like I have to make the sleeves into multiple parts, but the other part of me is just not going to and see how it goes from there. Because if I need to split them into separate parts later, I can easily do that. But for now, I'm going to be a little bit lazy. Okay, the sleeves go down just past the elbow. Yeah, there we go. That's what we needed. Oh, I had this down further. If I move that down, will that affect anything? Okay, we're gonna find out. I just take it and oh, I froze. Well, I suppose that's closer to where I wanted it to be. Oh.
Go. Go, go. Go. I have my little gowl. Gowl. Yeah, my gowl gets used more than my ara ara.
What am I doing? Oh, not that. What? I didn't expect everything to move. I wanted to move in on the art canvas, not there. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted. Now. And just slowly but surely. Why are we kind of scuffed? I don't like that. What is the stability looking like? 57? Is 57 not enough? You're 79, I guess. Whew. A little bit wonky. I don't like that line. No, not quite. No. I've changed almost nothing, but we're gonna go with this. You forgot how to draw your OC's hair again? That's a mood. Heck, I forget how to draw my own hair sometimes. Nah, we'll put that little fold on the lower half. There. Whoops, that's not the right type of layer. Don't like. Mm-mm. No. Don't like that fold right there. Absolutely do not like that fold right there. No. Yeah, okay. Imagine being able to draw your own hair. Well, it Kun hates me. Aww. It's okay, because my wallet hates me, I had to learn how to draw my own hair. something about this feels a little bit off. Okay, try that again. Ooh, wait. I should draw the back half of the cuff on a separate layer. Huh? No! Ah! Okay, this isn't working out. Come on. Seriously? Bruh, stop. Better. Now, if I... Okay, good. That's only up to there. Alright. This part is gonna be like that. Go around the back side like that. Perfect. And it looks like we have a little bit right here where we do... Something like that. No, we gotta make it look nicer. But yeah, when I was getting into VTubing, I was like, I'm poor. I can't do this stuff. So I just taught myself how to do it. Did it take a while? Yes. Did I get a couple headaches? Absolutely. But when it was done, I was very happy. And looking back on it now, my first model was garbage. But they're better now. I'm just irresponsible. Yeah, that's a mood. I keep buying little plush griffins and stuff. I have a plush griffin, I have a plush wyvern, I have a plush dragon, I have a plush seven-tailed fox. Don't ask me why it has seven tails. That was a company decision. I don't know what that's about. I have a plush plague doctor. I have like 15 plush cats and 15 plush dogs. And there's some bunnies in there. Got some Pokemon. Have every evolution as a plush. Some of them as a plush multiple times. I have a plushie problem. Yeah. I have a cute little seal plushie, though. It's more like a keychain, though. All your plush come from Crane Games? Ah. I don't play Crane Games a lot. Mostly because my dad always tells me how they're such a massive rip-off and I shouldn't spend money on them and blah, 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 blah. But you know what? One day, I'm gonna get him to let me play a Crane Game. It won't happen anytime soon. So let's put these away so I can focus on this. Western ones are a ripoff? Yes. Yes, they are. Precisely why I'm typically not allowed to mess with them. Now, I do not understand why they are built that way, but they are. Gonna go in here nice and easy with the pen. Always want to come in a little bit with the pen. Got that beautiful Genshin Impact soundtrack playing. Their songs are so soothing. Of course, not the battle ones. The battle ones are a whole different thing, but yeah. It's all about money. Yes. I do not doubt that. See, I'm very stingy, and I actually have a reputation online for being stingy. Like, if someone gives me money, they have to actually force me to use it. Because I don't like using it. Especially since the price of games nowadays. Ugh! Back in my day, you'd spend $40 on a game. I feel like 40 was accurate. Yeah. Yeah. But now it's like, oh, we're gonna charge you $70 for a digital edition of a game. Like, bruh, it's digital. It is a digital game. You're not making a physical copy. Why is it $70? There ain't no need for that. What? What do you mean? Oh, that's what you meant. I read that in a completely different context and became confused. Okay. But yeah, like, it's a whole thing. Like, games are too expensive. The Economia theme was rough. I honestly can't think of what it was off the top of my head. But a lot of the, like, the nighttime themes that they'll play for Genshin are very, very nice and soothing and peaceful. I know this also has to be a Genshin song, but I don't know what it's from. But it sounds sick. Yeah, I might have dated myself. A little bit. It's fine, though. I'm not really keeping that a secret. You covered the Economia theme on 5 violins. Oh. The rhythms are kind of rough. That seems interesting. See, I'm not musically gifted, so... I've never attempted to cover anything unless I'm just, like, singing over the song in my vehicle. Just be jamming out. Okay. Let's try and... very gingerly paint this. Alright. Can't paint it too much. Music is the only art I know. Yeah, it's really difficult to, like, be in multiple forms of art. It's rough. Because they're, like, whole completely different talents. Like, for example, I draw and I write. Do I write often? No. Should I write more often? Probably. Can I do music? Absolutely not. I will say, I think I can sing, just not professionally. So, for lack of a better term, I have an adequate singing voice. Let's get that aggressive red color back. I think 98% of my streaming playlist is just Genshin OSTs. I just cheat and pitch correct all of my singing. Yeah, that would be a way to do it. I don't know how to do that though. Oh, that's a little bit awkward. I have to fix that. No! Now that's just gonna be more awkward when I'm actually rigging it, but for now it looks okay. What is this layer? Oh yeah, it's the line art. Something didn't work here. The colors did not mesh. Why? Which means I must now do this. Oh wait, hold on. I'm undoing more than I should be. I will have to go back in and recolor some stuff when I'm done, but like, I gotta figure out why this isn't meshing very well. Maybe like that? That looks better. Unfortunately, I feel like the line art is a little bit aggressive on that one, but... Oh wait, no, it's because they have an actual, okay. That might be better. All right, take two on these. No, no, no. Ah, yes. Perfect. That works out beautifully. One moment. All right.
Sir, you really like that one.
Just sitting here vibing to. Some domain music that I don't remember where it's from.
The artifact grinding theme. Yeah.
I think they need a little bit more diverse domain music. Gosh. I hate that. Hold on. I forgot that certain erasers don't actually work with the symmetry ruler, which is sad. I haven't the foggiest idea what I'm doing with the shading. It's fine. Let me see these. Those are black and then red at the ends. I know this is the Dvalin fight theme. Because I fought him enough. I fought him enough that I never need to fight him again. Okay, maybe this shading is a little bit aggressive. That's okay. Just take a nice lighter shade. Mm-hmm. Yep, that'll do. I feel like I didn't quite draw the cuffs of the sleeves correctly. Yeah, we'll find out what the commissioner wants later. For now, we're gonna go with this. Oh goodness, I've made a mistake. Oh, I'll be back later if you're still streaming. I'm getting pulled into a meeting. Nice meeting you. Nice meeting you as well. Hope the meeting goes well. Gonna just open this here. Drag that in. Okay, buddy.
Okay.
Just gonna kind of draw this in for like the back of the cuff. I don't need to do anything too complex for that one. Much. I might use Port Ormos theme. Oh. I'd love to have my own personal, like, music tunes. Like, I'd love to be able to get someone to, like, make me something that I can use as an intro theme. Like, a little 5-minute thing. Or something that's very loopable that I can just keep going for 5 minutes because it's loopable. Switch back to my gargoyle position. I've made a mistake. Whoops. Splitting everything into the different layers now. I hate how long of a process it is, splitting up the layers.
This is a lot of layers.
Thank you for the motivation. Ah, neck do hurt. However, I still have other things I need to do for this model. Let me see if I can't find the references for those little... I have a toggle I need to draw something for, and then I have another toggle I need to draw things for. However, I only have references for literally none of them because I didn't save them onto my computer. Gold star. Let me see if I can't acquire at least one of them. Shouldn't take too long. This is why I save things to my Google Drive.
Make you live through the pressure. Make you live through the rain.
Oh, there's one. Oh, here's the. Ah! We're fine. Are we frozen? Ah! I just want to save it in my downloads, thank you. Okay. I had two of the references. Why is this picture so much smaller than the other one? It's fine. Not even gonna worry. Oh, by the way, I figured out how to set OBS to always be on top, so I don't have to worry about losing the freaking program while I'm streaming. It's great. Okay, now. No. Yes. No. Yes. What is this? That meeting was short? Okay. Well, I finished the jacket while you were gone, and now I'm working on other parts. Just kind of get a good sense of it here. I'll probably have to sketch them out, so... all of that into a folder so that I can make everything be less visible. Don't need that anymore. We have two different little things that we have to... Wait, that's not it. Two different things that we have to sketch out here. As per request. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm looking at reference streams. I was gonna say I'm looking at reference sheets right now, but you had to go and you had to go and to redeem that. Okay. Now I have because model will go burr. I have to do this. Crawl onto the floor. Eh. Well, this wasn't the exercise I was expecting to do, but... Okay. Let's try that again. I think I can do this. Alright. One. Ow. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, I gotta shake out my arms. Is my emote wall not working? My emote wall's not working. Why is my emote wall not working? I discovered a new technical difficulty, aka the lack of the emote wall. Where is my emote wall? Maybe it wasn't there. Sorry? What? I don't get it. Maybe it's here. Maybe it's here. Hello? I don't know that this is working. Mm-hmm. Oh wow, okay, that's lovely. That it's not letting me copy this. Why? Is broken? Are we broken? What is this? Why can't I do anything with it? Okay, so like I have the emote wall extension, but it's not letting me do anything with it. I do not understand. This is weird. Because I used to be able to have it, and now I don't know why. Why? What is this? Why is it not letting me? I'm clicking copy source, and it's just not doing that. Why are we just so supremely broken? What? I don't think this is gonna help anyone. Oh my goodness. Well, no. It won't let me add. It won't. It's not OBS. It's... Okay, now it's letting me copy the source link. What the heck? Okay, so there it goes. However, I am going to increase the size of the emotes. Want them to be bigger. There we go, they're bigger. They are, yeah. Took them long enough to function. Anyways, back to what I was doing. I'm staring at reference sheets for characters. I'm very engrossed in this. Okay, so for now I'm actually gonna turn that off for now. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm a liar. So if I were to sketch this out, say, draw a little. I've never been requested to do something like this with other little characters, so I'm trying to figure out how best to, like, pull it off. that circle. I feel like if I make the circle too big, it's gonna be too much. Do have a little character here. And like perched off the edge. I feel like that would be like really weird though. Like let's say it was kind of just like floating like that, then I don't know. I hate it. I hate it. How am I gonna do this? Requested to draw these other characters, but like as little toggles or something, and I was like, well, I could make them like maybe look like little plushes or something like that. Either do one that goes straight down like this, or maybe I have them curve in or something. I don't know, maybe the curve in one better. Okay, I don't have a good eraser. I have a very trash eraser. So let's say this is the wrong tool. All right. Let's say like a circle here for the upper body, circle here for the lower body. Okay, so this character has little shorts, little socks, and then this has suspenders, but you're not really going to be able to see the suspenders very well because of the pose, and then stripey. With insect wings. I've done dragonfly wings before, but not these so much. Nice little sketch going on right here. Zoom in a bit more on the hair so I could see. It looks like the hair is kind of like up in a messy bun. And we have cute little antenna. And then if I'm gonna make it look like a doll, I should probably do features like this. Yes, what kind of shoes? No one's gonna see these, so it really doesn't matter, but There. All right, there's one. And then the other one, we kind of want to make generally around the same size. Keyword, generally. I need to bring that in a little bit more. Wait a second. Do you have a little bun tail? Do you have a little bun tail? I can't see. I can't see if they have a little bun tail. However, I'm just gonna say there is one. Bun. Like little hoodie strings or something. Although I couldn't tell you if this was a hoodie, so to speak, or not. And then another one with sneakers. That one has laces. Kind of has like a collar going on, but I'm not gonna see that so much. I didn't make it. That's kind of funny. Kind of funny and kind of cute. Oh my god. Don't do that. She's gonna be the world's most subtle smile. Come on. There we go. I've sketched them out. They've been sketched. And the bee in the bun. Now, what is the third thing that I need to sketch? Yes, yes, yes. Ooh, the third thing that I have to sketch is gonna... be a bit time-consuming, I think. I feel like I should split each one into a minimum of maybe 3 parts. Minimum. Potentially more, because... I'm not really sure... to the extent of how elaborate I need the rigging to be for these things. Let's put you away for now. What was that? I heard shouting, but apparently no one's gonna explain that, so that's good. Turn that off for now. No, we'll just do this one part at a time, like we did with the original. Okay, for skin tone, kind of leaning more this direction. Thank you. I gotta do my trick to figure out what color I'm making these lines. What is? Okay, interesting. For now, I'm just gonna make the nose a little spot in the middle of the face, and hopefully I don't need that on a separate layer. Really hoping for minimal rigging on this one. Okay. nice pink for the edge of the ears. Thank you for the lurk. Alrighty, let's see here. Blush lines can be on one side. Got to do the eyes. Hello, please. Oh god, I can't grab one without not grabbing the other one. Thank you for posture check. I was indeed being a shrimp. Eyes on the same layer. Usually I separate them into different spots, but I don't want to do really complex rigging on this one, so... Back from San Antonio, how goes stream? I'm sorry it took me so long to read that. It's going good. To showcase, let me see here. As you can see, we're basically done with the main part of the model. But I do have other stuff to be doing. Alright. Gonna do some squats this time. One. 2, 3, 4. My whole hip popped. 5, 6. Gosh darn it. Just scooch that forward a little more. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Do a little tippity tap. Get my legs back into whack. Okay. Okay, back to what I was doing. Turn that off. That color. Wait, I have to make sure the lighting is consistent or else it's gonna be weird. Good, okay, the highlights are on the correct side. Oops, no, not quite. I am definitely gonna have to do something to separate these layers because this is not gonna work. Probably split it in such a way that we just... Yeah, like that. This part is like a back part, so I should probably erase that. Everything else is in front, though. So it's fair game. I'm going into focus mode a little bit, so sorry if I get quiet. So who or what are these little ones? I honestly, I am not 100% sure. I was just given character references. That's it. So I don't know if they're supposed to be like friends or something like that, but I'm not doing anything complex. I want that to be a little bit more saturated. There we go, that makes me happier. They're the small ones, that is all. Yeah. No! There we go. Gonna have this. We got a little bun here, and then there's another part of the hair that is in the back that I have to do as a separate layer, which is this part. Very simple part. I wasn't given a lot of specifics for toggles outside of these complex ones, so I feel like I'm probably gonna not do any complex emotion toggles. Yeah, I don't like you. I think I want to just copy-paste you. This is gonna take a hot minute. Same color as the hair. Let me go for the slightly darker color though. Yeah, that's cute. That works. However, I might colorize it a little bit by doing a little bit of There we go. Oh, you know what I didn't do? Freaking freckles. Oh, I knew I was forgetting something. That didn't work. No. I think the 50 is probably ideal. The issue, I think, is the particle size. Freckles, okay. Alrighty. We'll have that be a part, and then, oh, no. And then I can have this be a part. This part. This. Be a part, like underneath, and then underneath that, have that split into another part where it's just, like, the waist area. Like that. Although I might have to fidget with that a bit because I don't think I like that as much. Like that. I'm just kind of splitting them into different layers right now. I don't need to be this detailed. It's literally supposed to be like a little itty bitty teeny weeny plush. What am I doing? Gonna be as intricate as possible, even though I don't need this many details. Let's try doing all the stuff in the back first, and then slowly move my way forward, I guess. So let's start with the little bee kind. Trying to figure out, should I blur it or should I leave it? Huh? Oh! Sorry! I was in focus mode. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness. Hi, Asaki. I got way too focused. Totally zoned out. Although sometimes my camera does freeze if I look too far to the side. I think I'm just gonna leave it without blurring it. Yeah, I got too focused. Bad habit of mine, but drawing small bee child. Blend that gently. I hope you've been doing good. Also, hi, Echo. This needs to go all the way back to the back, because all the way in the back. Funk. Do some little wings. I'm getting very hungry. Very hungry. A nice little wing right here. Nice and easy. Oh! My screen? There it goes. Do another little wing right here. There needs to not be any consistency. The only wings I know how to do are dragonfly wings, so I will just use those and kind of go off of those because I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how bee wings work. Fine. Is this part of? Nope, I'll never know. I will know. Never mind. Pew, pew. Okay. No consistency in these wings, but that's okay. No one said we had to be consistent. These don't know how bee wings work. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I'm sure they don't. Okay, so we want the wings to be like a soft golden color or a soft blue color. I think I'm gonna go with a soft blue because it'll help everything kind of like pop. That's not it. Ah, this is not the right one. No wonder I was thinking it was a little bit off. Okay. No. Just gotta figure out real quick. I'd better be down here, actually. We are going to make them partially translucent. And they're going to go right there. We're just like putting together this thing like a freaking... I don't have a comparison. Alright, next part is gonna be the legs. Which I have somewhere in here. I think it's this one? Yeah, it's this one. And what color do I make these lines? figure it out here. Should have known it would have just basically been the same color. But for now, I'm just gonna color the whole thing just this. Only on this side though, because I still need that. Where's my paint bucket? There it is. And then there's red stripes on the socks. That's a little bit much. Yeah, as I thought, these lines aren't quite dark enough for the red. We're gonna figure out what color to make these. literally no explanation how far this goes, so we're just gonna wing it. And we got some jean type of color, which is of course a bluish gray. That's too purple gray. That's like a blue G color, yeah. Oh, it's the wrong blur tool. Okay. Oh no. We just simply have to have this on a different color. Different color? Different layer. Come on. You know you want to. I'm trying to figure out how to open the friggin' subtool detail palette or whatever the heck this thing is so I can actually get in here and fit it with like the details. Like, come on. Open? This is unfortunate that it won't do what I want. I was hoping I could make that more stripey, but it's just not having it. Why do we not want to be stripes? What? Oh, maybe if I move it over here. I don't know what to do. It's just not going. Why? Why will it not open? I'm so confused, everyone. It's not opening. It's not doing what it's supposed to do. Okay. Well, I guess that's... Pardon my French, but that's some bullshit. I guess I'm gonna try and make random stripes and then hope that I can color them later to actually be freaking rainbow colors instead of this. Because right now we're just trying to get something that's too close in color. Okay, now we're gonna try and do this a different way. Oh gosh, how am I gonna do this? No, that doesn't really work, does it? This doesn't work either. That's disappointing. Just makes everything look... Alright, fine. Of course, my life has to be hard. Can't be easy. Can't just have a simple rainbow stripe gradient. No! I'm gonna say maybe this one is like a red. And then we have orange. And then we have yellow. And then we have green. And then we have blue. Purple at the end, I guess. All right, rainbow top. Well, that's not right at all. And then I need a little golden button. Hello, please. Alright, so we have the chest left, but I am definitely not up to that right now. The back half of this is going to be behind the model, and then the other half is going to be like in front. But yeah, it's coming along. Ooh, you can kind of hear the lack of motivation in my voice. My brain is just going like, whoa. This is why 3 hours is my limit. Wish I had a longer limit, but... I used to have a longer limit. I used to be able to go for 6 whole hours. Just zoom. I need to get back to that. Until then, though, just my 3 hour works. I need to export this so I can show my person. I like to keep in contact and show my people some progress. It's good, as someone that does commissions, to definitely keep your people in the loop. heard too many horror stories of people doing commissions and then just never being contacted by the person they commissioned, and that's awful. So, on that note, I am going to find a lovely person to raid today so that I can take a nice little break and figure out what is cooking for dinner. Who do we want to raid today? Okay, we can go from art to art. That's always a good one. What is this? They're in PNG tuber mode. It's cute. Okay. So we are gonna raid this lovely person. They have a lovely art style. It's spelled correctly, right? Yes. Perfect. So if you want to see more art, stick around. If not... Oh no, why did it do that? Anyways, if not... I hope you have a wonderful evening. I'm very tired. I'm like about to crash. But I got good work done today. Anywho. Wait. If you all are not part of the Discord, here is my Discord. You can come hang out. And, you know, I have all these other freaking sites and things. Do I have a shout out for that? I don't. Need to make a command for that one. Either way, have a wonderful evening. And I will see you all next time. A boop. And a boop. And a boop.